What is Haq Darshak? We are a social enterprise working to make welfare schemes more accessible to citizens. We aim to do this not just by providing information on schemes, but helping citizens in applying for these schemes as well. We are a supplementary service to the government's efforts of reaching intended beneficiaries. We have a comprehensive scheme database of 6,000 plus welfare schemes, inclusive of government and private schemes. A mobile, tab, or web-based application that collects relevant information on the citizen or local government based on which eligibility mapping takes place. It informs them of the schemes they are eligible for, the process to apply, and the documentation required. To execute this process, we have a Haq Darshak or a trained local worker who will visit the citizen, capture the information in the application, and guide the citizen on the application process. The citizen also has the option to complete this process themselves through the platform, which will be free of cost. Our services have reached out to 2,85,524 citizens. Our teams have facilitated 3,34,189 applications, of which over 2 lakh citizens have received benefits already. We have done this through our network of 4,000 trained Haq Darshaks across 20 states. During the COVID-19 pandemic, supporting citizens in accessing immediate relief and linking them to welfare schemes is critical. Haq Darshak aims to support citizens in the following ways. We have built a COVID-19 specific platform, which will help citizens screen themselves to discover the eligible schemes. The schemes also have information about how to access the benefits and the documentation required. We have introduced the Haq Darshak mobile app, which is focused on COVID-19 schemes as well as other government insurance and employment schemes. Any new relief scheme announced by the government will be available here. The app can also be used in an offline mode. The scheme content is available for 20 states, and support for these schemes is provided in 11 regional languages. To reach out to citizens during the lockdown period, Haq Darshak has introduced a helpline to address queries related to COVID-19 relief measures. This is available in 11 languages. Through the helpline, we have supported 10,000 plus individual citizens and communities across India to access ration, medicines, sanitizers, and information on COVID-19 relief measures. Most of the citizens supported via the helpline are daily wage workers. To ease the process of information access in these critical times, Haq Darshak has created multilingual infographics on COVID-19 relief measures, which have been introduced by the government. We are also in the process of making videos based on these schemes. Haq Darshak will also be using IVR systems to spread information about COVID-19 related welfare measures that the government is announcing.